OnSong is truly a versatile app that lets you quickly build your library. But getting content onto your iPad can be challenging. I'm going to show you how to use an iOS feature called AirDrop to import, print, and export songs with OnSong. Let's say we have some text and PDF files on our Mac laptop that we want to import into OnSong. Now, we could upload or sync these to Dropbox and then import them into OnSong, but I'm going to show you how to use AirDrop to do this instead. To do this on OS X El Capitan, click on the AirDrop option under Favorites in a Finder window. We don't have our iPad listed. That's because we need to enable AirDrop. Swipe up from the bottom of the screen to reveal the iOS Control Center. Locate the AirDrop button and tap and select Everyone. Now the iPad appears in the AirDrop window on my Mac. Great! Now let's select all the files I want to import and drag them onto the iPad circle. It looks like we can't import more than one file. This is because iOS only handles opening one file at a time. Luckily, OnSong supports importing zip files. So let's go over to the selected files on the Mac, right-click, and choose Compress. Now we have a zip file. Drag that onto the iPad circle, and the file is transferred. Now, since we only have one app on our iPad that supports zip files, it's automatically opened. If we had more than one app on our iPad, we would be given the option to select which app to open and choose OnSong. Now let's choose to import the file. And bam, that's it. Our files are imported and the songs are displayed. Now let's say we put together a set and want to export it so we can print it on a printer that isn't supported by Apple AirPrint. To do this, we create a set and then open the Share menu in OnSong and choose Print. Here we get a preview of the printout and we can make adjustments if necessary. When we're ready to export, we tap on the square with the up arrow icon instead of tapping the print text. Now the AirDrop selections appear again, and we select the Mac. The file then appears in our Downloads folder, and we can select it, press the space bar to preview it, and then open in Preview, and select File, and Print. Now we can print to any printer that's supported by our computer. You can also send any file that OnSong can create to another iPad or iPhone too. For instance, you may want to send a set to another user running OnSong. To do that, we're going to open the Share menu, choose Open, and then select the OnSong Archive file format. Now this file format will contain everything, including our song content, the annotations it has, any transposition that's been set on it. And then we are going to choose Open In, and then in the AirDrop section up top, we'll see that the iPad we want to send it to appears, and we tap Send. Then the file is received, OnSong is opened, we'll import that file, and then we're going to go ahead and select it from the set. And the entire set list is loaded, including our annotations. I hope this gives you another method for importing, printing, and exporting songs that makes your life as a musician a little bit easier. If you have any questions, be sure to contact us at support@onsongapp.com. Thanks for watching.